Thank you.
On deck, Ollie and Roy!
Yes, it is.
No.
I will. I've fenced one so far. Last
so is that your boyfriend?
Yeah, the one in the flowers.
And mine's the one in the black pants.
Okay. Proud girlfriend's videotaping.
Yeah. Yeah. I think this is the second event I got to attend.
This is my first one that I've gotten to attend, but he's been like teaching me fencing in our backyard.
Oh, okay.
That's cool.
So. I just live really far away, so.
This way.
Wow.
Yes, double touch.
No, I'm really fortunate though. I don't live super far away.
Yeah. I wish I lived closer. I live like an hour and some time away. So. Yeah,
Claremont.
Not far.
Holy God. That used to be me.
No.
I'm not, because those are my pants.
Oh, those are your pants. Aww. Well, they're very comfortable, so I don't blame him.
Well, I asked him if he wanted. I asked him if he wanted to like look more like historically.
No.
So I was like, I have those, and they'll match your hat and everything.
Yeah. I'm too tiny for my boyfriend to wear anything.
Yeah, dude, I'm like literally 4 pounds.
Yeah.
It's nice dating someone the same size,
right?
Yes.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! My bell. Woo! I got it.
That was almost a 3-point touch, I thought.
Ready!
Fence!
You need a patch for that.
Yeah, what do you mean? Oh, no, it's above the knee. It's above the knee, that don't count.
Oh, all right. You need to make a new patch with a big black bar.
Oh! Whoa!
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yes! And then this way is late.
That was a nice shot. Fix that baby somewhere.